this initial part isn't going in, so who likes a text crawl? With voiceover?
Oh, you're not gonna put that in?
Oh, it's going in. We can just talk and I'm just gonna cut it out.
You're gonna cut our voices out, got it.
Yep.
In a world covered by endless water, people are forced to eke out a living on the small patches of land that remain above the sea.
Skip.
The people of this world rely on ancient technology driven by quantum refractors, a powerful energy source. These refractors lie in ancient ruins underground and in the sea.
Diggers.
And are sought out by explorers called diggers.
Over and over again.
These brave explorers are the sole source of refractor energy, which has become a cornerstone of the emerging civilizations. Originally, this was the diggers' only purpose, to find refractors so that civilization might endure. However, over the years, the story of a fabulous treasure, the legendary Mother Lode, began to
together.
Be whispered.
I know, right? We had a streak going there for a little
the
bit.
The Mother Lode.
Probably
a treasure so great that if it were discovered,
engage,
it would provide so much power that the world
raise,
never need
engage.
Fear running out of energy.
Engage,
seeking
radio,
this Mother Lode, diggers travel from
two.
One island to another in their flying machines,
oh, yeah,
ever
houses.
Hoping that they'll find what they seek just over the horizon.
Path of Radiance?
Hope.
No.
Despair.
What game did we play before Path of Radiance?
We played Mega Man.
Duty.
We did some Mega Man games.
Power.
I know we did
Who
8
can
and
say
X4.
What
Got
truly
it.
Motivates
oh,
the
yeah.
diggers.
We also did A Link to the Past.
Yeah.
Also, we're about to queue in. Everybody, I'm a Nick.
And I'm a Surf Bot.
Oh, God,
welcome to
Mega Man. I always did think this was funny.
Yeah.
Also, if you let the title, if you let it reset and let that play in again, there's a different animation of Surf Bots. One comes flying in like Superman.
There's like a bajillion different animations of Surf Bots.
Yep.
Here we go.
Here we go. Aw, you can't select difficulty.
Not on a fresh save.
Nah, no, you know.
Mega Man. Mega Man! Mega Man! Can you hear me?
Just barely. The transmission isn't too clear.
I got worried because the transmission got cut off suddenly.
I'm okay.
That shit?
No,
this is the last
time of video games.
Yup.
You know, time when only fists can be had. Yup. Don't worry about
what
that.
What are polygons anyway? But also, this is now me saying this is a game where the voice acting doesn't suck.
Yeah. Not
Whoa.
Terrible.
It's still active.
I'm saying that
the
especially for
still
the
running.
Time.
Great.
Yeah.
What about the refractor?
It's here. It's a big one, too.
This is like
All
my
right.
definitive
Now maybe we can finally get some
head.
Money.
Same.
Be careful.
Although I did like the role in Mega Man 8. Good luck, Mega Man. Even though you only heard her for like two freaking parts in the game.
Mm-hmm. Also, are you ready to Indiana Jones this shit?
I don't know what you're talking about. That was completely just safe and unprotected. Nothing bad's gonna happen.
Yep.
Whoa.
And just in general, the graphics for this game are super cool. The texture work making
Don't
it looks like
the chickens yet.
The
I'm picking something up on my screen. Looks like a Reaver bot. You'd better get out of there. Come on.
Right. You see anything? Let me know. Here we go.
Time
Here
to play
go.
A 3D game with no analog controls.
Oh god, I forgot about that. Did 2 fix that? I don't remember.
Yes,
oh,
it
okay.
did. That's fine. Yep.
Are you gonna try to complete the map? You don't need to. This is the tutorial.
I know.
Wait a second.
Wait a second!
There should be a Reaver bot around there somewhere.
I know, because you panned the camera to the wrong direction, you weirdo.
It looks like a small one.
Because you have to do...
You should
the old
be able
days,
to take it down with your buster
the
gun.
The shoulder buttons.
Square button of fire.
Oh yeah, lock on.
Read again? No.
Also, when the lock on... Like, aw, you kind of can't shoot it while it's in the wall. Also,
I would love to.
I just wanted to show it off.
Turn right there.
But don't.
No. Just a nice bit of dialogue. Hey, look. Help. Help.
Help.
Or like, yelp. Help. Or
no, dead end.
I would love if, you know, well, I'll come across this later, but like, actually having like a hidden item just to be like a couple of minutes any or something.
Well,
you went the wrong way. Here, have a freebie.
Well, we're gonna see that a lot.
Can you see a door nearby?
Oh,
can you see a door nearby?
No. Let me have my money, damn it. I need all of it.
Like, how much change right now, though? The blue ones are worth a lot.
I think they're like 50,
I think.
Where are you going, Mega Man? That's not the right way.
It's not like you're not gonna get
I don't like the way that looks. Maybe you better head back.
Pretty sure
it's just
him.
Jump.
Yeah, jumping. Man, I need an item later.
That's the button. Don't press it.
It's gonna activate like spike walls, isn't it?
No. You don't remember what it drops?
Nope.
It drops.
Be careful, Mega Man. It looks like they've got you surrounded.
I want to fall into the cooking traps.
Do you see a door?
Yeah,
that should be the way out.
The door opening sound effects is super satisfying.
It's not far from your current position.
It's not far from your current position. My eyes work, roll.
Watch out, there's something right in front of you.
You walk through the door.
There are some doors that do that. First going to the entrance.
Oh, yeah.
Which I say ruin entrance because these are all ruins.
That's a, like, loading window.
But also, foot.
That will become super old.
Yeah. I'm not gonna do it for all the dungeons.
You should later.
Yeah. Because we can never get back.
What?
I'm just being silly.
Click.
Sled driving.
Right, you jump like a little push baby.
Yup. It's so bad.
Granted, like, to be fair, he is jumping higher than, like, a human would.
Hold it, don't move.
Sure, let me shoot him.
Looks like it didn't see you.
I have a gun on my left arm.
It looked like a
Reaver
bot.
And it's unlimited ammo.
You were lucky.
I like how...
Oh, by the way, speaking of that large refractor crystal, it never gets used.
That's not true, it does. It gets used in the car.
Ah. I think I got all the money. I have 1,100 zenny.
Mega Man, I'm picking up a Reaver bot. He's a buggy,
oh,
watch out!
End. Hey, you should walk on, idiot!
I see him! That sounds bad.
Zelda 1. It was first released on the disc system. that's annoying.
That's old PlayStation logic.
Yup. Although by that logic, it should be the X button, not the circle is mainly used for confirm in Japanese games.
Mega Man, I'm showing a large blip in front of you.
Is it like
it's probably
yes.
a Reaver
no,
bot?
PlayStation.
Be
probably
here.
A Reaver bot.
Huh?
Hope it's a Reaver bot.
Can you hear me?
It's annoying to play Final Fantasy VII because circle is confirm and then
Whoa?
All the other two
Are
games
you all right?
reversed.
Can you hear me?
This is a Japanese game though.
But I can use X to confirm
circles.
Yup. Because we didn't quite have game design right just yet. Oh, by the way, I mean this guy the thumbnail for the first video that you're watching right now.
Spoilers! I haven't seen it. Also, don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
He
must have a shrink mode or something. He turns into like one of the tiny Reaver bots.
I mean, I guess that would explain the him running across the hallway.
Also, we're just a giant pillar.
Yeah, how weird. Why did someone build this?
Look at
this
that
is
sky.
Technically the farthest
Glad
point in the Mega Man timeline.
So yeah.
Long.
Why did someone build this pillar?
I have no idea.
And that elevator was big enough for him. And also that it was fast enough that it put Mega Man up here, went back down, grabbed him, and came back up like immediately.
Yup.
Back for more?
I can take this guy. And there's still enough room to survive.
Although now if you fall off the edge like an idiot. Hey, you can't go in the water yet. That's the next game.
See ya. Hold on. We're taking off.
Later, loser.
Roger.
Get in the flutter.
He's tilted back. They did not animate a torso on him, so he's just tilt.
You brought it up,
degree,
and it's really funny.
Tilt at 45 degree angle. Man, that lens flare was back in PlayStation 1 days too, huh?
Yup. Model and just you know, a JPEG for a second there.
Phew, nice timing roll.
Anytime, Mega Man. I'm sorry, Mega Man. I had some engine problems, and
it's okay, roll.
Engine problems.
But I'm
Uh-oh.
Glad you showed up when you did.
All's well that ends well, right? And we were able to get a refractor. We should be
by
able
the
to
way,
get by with
this
that for
be
a
the
while.
Only time I say this.
If only
hey,
the mother
lode
were as
three.
Easy to find as this.
Don't worry. We'll find it someday. And your parents, too.
Thanks. I know we will.
Oh, the engine's overheating. The smoke's so thick I can barely see.
What? I guess the flutter's in worse shape than I thought.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I don't think
the number 5 meters is going crazy. She can't take
yeah.
much more of this.
Gramps? Can you open
like
up the number 11 valve again?
Got it!
Get that
We'd better find some place to sit
yeah.
down!
Make those
Mega Man, check the map!
There's an
scummy.
Island called Cadillac's about 100 miles southwest.
Good! Chance!
Oh man, he's big and wearing various skin.
Oh man, he's wearing pink! Or, you know, wearing the outfit at the start of Legends 2 where he's actually not in his armor. Yeah.
Although he is in his armor, I can just say that he's
they'll be fine.
Yeah, they'll be fine. There's a whole other game. Of course they're going to be fine. Freaking bird.
Yup.
This looks pretty bad.
Barrel.
I don't think it'll be safe to set foot in here for quite a while.
We've been pushing her so hard. Haven't been taking good enough care of her. We'll just have to fix her up.
Just saying.
Looks like the repairs aren't going to be finished anytime soon.
Right?
We'll be here for a while, I guess.
It leaves such awkward silences.
This island. What do you call it, Mega Man? Cattle Lock?
Believe me, I've played Jedi.
Must have a town or a city somewhere. Think you could go take a look around?
Better take a look around.
But not before talking to the monkey! Data! Dancing monkey. Everybody loves dancing monkey. It's just a dancing monkey. And nothing else.
Put your face hole. Yeah, you didn't recharge your energy. What if you were hurt?
First, we gotta make a save.
Oh, wow, that save time, though.
Yep.
Wow, you didn't even get the save yet. It just took that time to load it.
That's yep.
Accessing the memory card.
Yep.
14 minutes. You don't need to recharge your data, by the way.
You mean recharge my energy?
Yeah, recharge your data. Recharge your data. Charge up the data. Alright, data, time to charge you. No!
I knew there'd be a city here.
Wow.
Gee, it's like there's a sign or something.
I think you go.
The authorities? In a video game?
Unauthorized landing on an island.
Yup.
I love the police officer, though. That guy.
Yup.
Not the detective. Detective's okay.
Hey, we're alright after that crash.
Yeah, he's a reasonable guy.
Well, we're certain to put on quite a show. But it looks like everyone's alright.
I was trying to talk to Barrel.
You didn't turn around!
There's my quick turnaround.
Ah, Mega Man! The police saw us crash land and came to check up on us.
Well, you certainly put on quite a show. But it looks like everyone's all right.
Hey, wait, you said that already.
Let me welcome you to Catalog's Island.
Why didn't they just
voice it there too, then? Now, I'd like to ask one of you to come with me to the station.
We need you to fill out some immigration forms so you can get your registration and ID card.
We're tourists. Why
you can't
enter
the city without one.
We can't leave anytime soon. So you
don't worry.
Yep.
It won't take very long. While you're waiting, you can spend your time in the shopping arcade next to the city.
Hell yeah.
You don't need an ID card to get in there.
Are you ready to go, Professor?
All right, I have a serious question for you. Are we going to commit vandalism for money?
You can in...
Yeah.
if you kick it in the bin, you get money.
No, there's another place you can kick it. You get way more money.
Oh no, I'm not gonna go for Black Armor Mega Man. I'm not a dick.
What?
Oh yeah, it's like this game randomly has a morality system for whatever reason.
I know, right? It takes...
It doesn't really affect anything aside from coloring his armor.
Well, no, there's people who interact with you differently.
Oh yeah, that's right. But I don't ever go for Black Armor, so...
It's more relevant in 2, though. Weirdly enough, because there's a shop that will heavily discount items for you if it sees you as a bad person.
Weird.
Yeah. And it's super important in Mega Man Legends. Well, it's not super important, I guess. But if you want to get the strongest weapon in the game, you gotta do it. Otherwise, it's drastically overpriced. You can't go in there yet. It's broken.
Yeah, I know. Also,
Lulwood.
That's not suspicious at all.
Lulwood.
That's not... Oh, that's right. Left foot, right foot. Left foot, right foot.
Do the can-can.
They're not suspicious at all.
Give them a kick.
We don't leave soon. We're gonna get a parking ticket.
I love the surf bots.
Who doesn't? They're like Captain's mascot now.
We're waiting for Miss Tron. He told us to
pray for her, and that's what we're gonna do.
Oh, Miss Tron.
We'll get there. Kick, kick, kick. But how about we cut an episode here? Actually make it short for once.
Sure.
I mean, we're like 20 minutes
What's beyond the Endor?
Who knows? Endor. On today's episode of Mega Man Legends, we got a tutorializing done. And next time, we're going to be going in an arcade.
Is it really an arcade, though? I don't even call it an arcade.
I don't know why they call it the shopping arcade.
I don't know.
I'm just using their terminology. It's like a strip mall.
It's literally a strip mall. It's a really short strip mall.
Pretty much. Anywho, I'm Nick.
Sean.
And we'll see you guys next time while we banter on.